certain shortcuts to simple addition when adding 10 to any simple two-digit number. Add to the 10's value. For example, you add 10 plus 16 is equal to 26. 10 plus 17 equals 27. 10 plus 37 equals 47. When adding two numbers, if one of them is nearer to 10, make that number 10 and reduce the other number accordingly. The following example will clarify this. 8 plus 5. Take 2 from 5, add it to 8 and make it 10. Add 10 to 3. 8 plus 2 plus 3 equals 13. Can you try this trick to 9 plus 4? Try more examples till you grasp this method fully. There is another easier method, breakup method. Suppose you want to add these two numbers, 43 and 22. It is easier to add the 10 numbers. So, break these numbers as follows. 43 plus 22, 40 plus 3 plus 20 plus 2. What do we have here? 40 plus 20 equals 60, while 3 plus 2 equals 5, thus making the sum of 65. This breakup method most of us use all the time, without being actually aware that we are using this method. There is another method which makes use of a grid. Suppose you are asked to add 32 plus 7. Step 1. Locate the number 32 in the grid. Step 2. Go to the 7 numbers after 32. Shade the 7 squares till 39. What is the 7th number after 32? It is 39. Hence, 32 plus 7 equals 39. Another example, 71 plus 12. Shade the 12 squares after 71. What is the 12th number after 71? The number is 83. Is it easy enough? Try some more examples on your own. You don't require the help of the teacher, as it is so easy.
For more entertainment, log on and subscribe to www.youtube.com/VenusKidsWorld.